is Chodak, who is a five-year-old dog owned by Richard Gardner from Bridgend in South Wales. Richard showing, and the breeder was Sandra Heifel.
That's tail carried over the back. They are strong, but also have to be athletic, and this one is moving very well.
Again, a late arrival here, but a little bit of keen, dry lines on that dog. And the Tibetan Mastiff to complete the list.
Thank you very much to those tests and breeding.
She's picked eight. And finally, the Tibetan Mastiff. This is Chodak. This five-year-old dog, Richard Gardner, brought him from South Wales here. What an achievement for them. Impressive looking dog.
This is a strong muzzle and lovely expression on this dog. And the handler taking at just the right pace so he keeps his coordination and balance. If they rush them, then they lose the top line and outline. Very clever handling.
And that's the short list, just seven of them.
She looks like she's made her mind up.
She's got it.